After all these weeks of challenges, physical, mental, this is what you've worked for. Remember, if you win NXT, you not only become the WWE's next breakout star, but you earn a tag team championship match with your pro as your partner. Guys, the time is now. Johnny Curtis, tell the WWE Universe what it means to you to make it to the finals and why you should be the WWE's next breakout star.
Come on, give him a chance to speak. Come on.
I'm not going to come out here and verbally bash you, Brodus Clay, because this has become more than a verbal debate between us two. Since day one on this show, you've jumped me from behind, headbutted me, thrown me through the announce table. You've tried to take away my dream, my passion. I've been fighting my entire life, Brodus. And tonight I'm going to fight you. And I'm going to knock your teeth down your throat.
Brodus Clay, your chance to respond.
Poor little Johnny. Poor little Johnny. When this competition started, every one of these bums I looked at, they blinked. But when I looked at you, you looked right back at me. You stormed me down. And yeah, I threw you through a table. I backhanded you, I headbutted. I did everything I could to get in your head, beat you down, but you stood tall. Because you're a man's man. And if this was any other walk of life, I'd probably be your friend. But you stand in my way of my dreams. And I fought for everything in my life. And tonight, you ain't kicking nobody's teeth in. And it doesn't matter what this lousy crowd in Cleveland talks about. Doesn't matter what the U.S. says. Oh, come on.
Shut up.
What did he say?
When this is over, just like LeBron James, I'm gonna walk out of here a winner. And you do know that.
Invoking LeBron James, never a good idea in Cleveland, Ohio.
Gentlemen, the intensity is there, and you need to keep that intensity, because coming up right now, Johnny Curtis goes one-on-one with Brodus Clay.